Did you know in Sonic the Hedgehog? When Tom and Maddie adopt Sonic, he moves into their attic. Since his bed is a race car, we assume it's because they are both fast, but it's actually a nod to something else. In the 90s, the popular Archie Comics made a Sonic series. And in that series, he had that very same bed.